existence in. But I also want to say something.
I hope I don't
Here in Attridge, we have produced a SAFA president. Right? Now, let me tell you. The plan is, in 8 years' time, here in Attridgeville, we are going to have a national SAFA president.
Amen.
We can do it now, Chair. We're ready now, Chair.
Yes.
And lastly, I want to thank our members for the support that they've given. The president has shared with me some of the news from other elements. I want to tell you, we don't have those problems, right? So, the problems that I'm talking about is how are we going to better develop our players? We are not talking about money that is stolen, we are not talking about not being transparent, not talking about all those things, because that